Hey everybody, what's up? This is Alan again, and I am here to make another YouTube video. It's pretty much gonna be going over another skin condition, and I'm not gonna lie, I was a little hesitant to make this video just because my first video was concerning a skin condition, and I didn't want people to be like, gosh, you have all these issues. But the truth is that I do, and if I can do something to help other people, then I'm gonna do it. I'm just gonna jump right into it. What the skin condition is seborrheic dermatitis, which is a fancy word for eczema. It's eczema on your face or your scalp. It could be anywhere. And I got seborrheic dermatitis when I moved from Arizona back to San Diego because of the climate difference. And it was really hot out there, and when I moved back to San Diego was going through like a weird transition, and everything was just super duper cold. It was the coldest it's been since 1982. So it sucked. My skin was really dry, it was really ashy. It started like at my temple area, and then went from my temple area to my scalp, from my scalp to the top of my eyelids, from there to the bottom of my eyes, and then the sides of my face. So it was just really bad. Every time I'd go out in public, I'd need to wear a hat. I was really like insecure about the way I was looking. So I tried every oil, every vitamin, every shampoo, every lotion, you name it. I tried it. Neem oil, castor oil, coconut oil, tea tree oil, every vitamin. I can just go on and on, and nothing helped me. To cut this video short and to save you guys time, I'm just gonna show you guys what I used. And if I'll upload pictures, that way you can see my condition and check out if it's similar to yours, and these products just might work for you. I can't even pronounce the name of this, but you guys can see the bottle, and if I try to pronounce it, I'm just gonna sound crazy. So I'm just gonna put it in the description link below. And this worked magic for me, and it's all thanks to my friend Joey. He has eczema as well, and he was like, well, just try this. And I remember it was right before I went to Coachella, and I tried it. I took a shower, and it was gone. It was literally gone within 3 days. It was like the craziest thing. I hadn't gotten a haircut in like 6 months because I was so insecure with like barbers touching my scalp and like seeing how I looked, that I didn't get a haircut. But 3 days after this, I put it on 2 times a day. My skin was completely cleared up. It was like a new beginning of life. It was insane. And it was really good. And then I also used this shampoo. I'll also put it in the description link below. It's called Pure Adore, and it's pretty much made out of like all vitamins. It's organic. It's for every hair type. It's for every it's a unisex shampoo. There's no harmful chemicals. There's no sulfates. It's gluten free. So it had a lot of. It was like $20 for the shampoo, but it's worth it because it makes my hair feel thicker. I also experienced some hair loss during this transition, so. This helped regrow my hair and make my hair feel like it was thicker. If you guys have any questions, I'm gonna also put my email on the link in the description link below. Feel free to reach out to me and ask me any types of questions. And this was my cure, so hopefully if you try it, it could be your cure as well. And yeah, enjoy your day, guys. Skirt down, you acting like me, acting like we was more than a summer fling. Farewell, you took it well. Promise I won't cry over spilled milk. Give me a paper towel, give me another Valium, give me another hour or two, hour with you.